l'agua si o con mi fa Irawa ogura Onika lalawa si oko mi fa
Eka wa meje ti soke emi dupe mo fi yin Poluwa
Bi owo ara meje ti soke o
Mo dupe mo fi yin fun Olaro Lọwọ baba oni posi O ya ko dupe ko fi yin fo Oluwa O ya dupe mo fi
Oluwa
Gbogbo aya ara mi dupe
Ope re yen de fe kere die
Mo dupe
mo fi yin fo Oluwa
Tori pe
won o tori mi raja
Baba mi
Olupe mo fi ifo
won ni ko bi owo re mejeji soke iwo ti o le dupe ju ba yen lo a so wi pe mo dupe mo fi fun Oluwa
Olorun awon mo go
mo mo dupe ba mo fi fun Oluwa Tori mi raja lowo baba
oni posi
aye raye o
adupe afi
Oluwa
praise the lord
hallelujah
hallelujah yin otutu mu iwo to tutu o ba mu po soke praise the lord
hallelujah
that hallelujah is too small for god Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody shout a bigger and a bigger hand, a bigger hand.
Hallelujah.
Who are you to why you call you back? Hallelujah. What to you back? What to hallelujah? Somebody shout hallelujah.
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 Our Lord is good.
All the time.
Mogbe yonga. Mogbe yonga. Chonga larunga niye. I want you to do like this. Mama like you, I'ma demonstrate, girl. Kuro loju koto wa. You don't need to be stagnant. Hallelujah. Hey! Mogbe yonga. Mogbe yonga. Mogbe yonga. Mogbe yonga. Mogbe yonga. Oh, oba igbala. Hey!
Mogbe yonga. Mogbe yonga. Mogbe yonga. Oh, oba igbala.
Owa da meji soke. Bi owa ni en soke, mama.
Oh,
that's a key red. Oh, about go.
Ti moro isera layo mi Jesu iga ti moro isera ojo mi loju eh iga ti moro isera layo mi Jesu iga ti moro isera ojo mi loju
alagbara bi ara o eya ajuda
ninude eya ajuda.
Si mo ba so wi pe alagbara bi ara o eya ajuda
eya wa so pe kini ude ode 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 kini ude ode 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 kini ude eya ajuda
wa demonstrate o ni wa loju kan o eniyan wa ni swaga. Kini mo pe e je ko sa proper die e fi swaga si wa kan deru mo Yesu Yesu no o ma nberu o ma nberu o ta ma se ni pe wa kan dara deru ba ko mo pe olorun ayo wa la la wa ni tosi alagbara bi ara o he aya ajuda
kini ude ude ode ode kini ude ode 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 kini ude aya ajuda
aha won si ri mama yan won ti fi swaga si mo sa lana pe wa create ta ijo ti eni majo ijo tani kan to wa legbe odo re jo o ya je ki ri jo ti e wa yi bai o ya yi bai so wi pe e se o papa
e se o baba.
Because you missed a video, me. Jojo, tell mama. Hey, oh, so, papa.
Oh, so, papa.
Oh, yeah, so, bye, so, bye. Me, your mom, Jesus, oh, you me, your mom, Jesus, I get it. Me, your mom.
Mama ta pata aye raye
so da ngba mi o mo
Jesu oyigbo mi o mo Jesu ageke mi o mo guru maraji eh Jesu ti mama ta pata aye
raye easy everybody gbogbo eyan mo eri o e shout hallelujah
hallelujah
mo fe kan yin lori ko e fara bale ke fi gba Tama Jawa Saki. What I call on it to me out. Hey, Hallelujah, my father, talk with you. Hallelujah, my father, talk with you. That's my hallelujah. Ah, my hallelujah. Hey, I'm ready. You don't sell it. To the left, to the right, to the left, to the come on, left. Hey, hallelujah, my God, talk with you. Oh, yeah, my daughter. Draw away at that. Grandma in the house, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, Lord, what did Jericho? Ben, I'll be back, huh?
Ready.
My boss, hallelujah, my God, talk with you. Oh, se a papa si si e. Hey, hallelujah, mo ko abogun esu. Sa ma so we se oba won ba. Opoloko wa ni ko mo rin yen. O de dun mi gan. Jesu Olore.
Olore.
Abi osore ninu aye ira ni.
Bad at
kan re abo baba yan gbe laye jo wona ekisi le mi na o ilo pa odo awa ni mo ti wa hallelujah
amen
awon iya wa ngba yen eni an yo oluwa logo kile yin ya ma so aba oyin mi o ba yan yin mo mo be kan be mi na o se kini o kan be mi na yin olarun isele agbara Come on, now, family, no. See, I hope you buy your lotto. Oh, my son, I see a lot of you.
Oh, bitches.
I want to be back, 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 back,
Grandma, what took a cake?
Hallelujah, my Lord, you let you marry your
ta ki 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 ta o le ki ta o ku ko ma le so un alaye olorun to je mi mo to nso mi mo hallelujah e se o
hallelujah e se
o ya se ba e o ti wa bi da mi lo nsin ni ya hallelujah ogo hallelujah ogo hallelujah hallelujah o hallelujah hallelujah Hallelujah, I say,
Hallelujah, I say,
we be?
Yahweh,
your name is
Yahweh. You are the miracle of people. Your name is Yahweh.
Yahweh, your name is Yahweh. Jump up for your faith. Yahweh, your name is Yahweh. You are the miracle working God. Your name is Yahweh.
I'm
a power, I'm a power, I'm a
power,
I'm a power, I'm a power, I'm a power, I'm a power, I'm a power, I'm a power, I'm a power, I'm a power, I'm a power, I'm a power, I'm a power, I'm a power, I'm a power, moto moto lori aju ni lo a mo pe wa mo yin wa o
professor
oya idoki bajo fun baba
ijoja
idoki bajo fun baba idoki bajo bajijo apo tu boya wu ba mi o bajijo apo si boya wu baba e ka wo mejeji soke oku eyo kan yi wa ka soke dada je ki olorun apo su ayo baba lo lada omo wa wa so wi pe mo fara mo olorun baba lola se bi awon ma yo baba lola lo wa loju agbo oya ka wo mejeji soke mo fara mo olorun ore koya ona iye iya mi o mo fara mo olorun baba lola mo fara mo olorun
baba lola mo fara mo olorun ore koya
eh
ona iye iya mi o mo fara mo olorun
Owo eja ni meji meji. Jam your hands together.
Obu ale anada alaye o.
Omi lo fi se wo so.
Obu ale anada alaye.
Omi lo fi se wo so.
Obu ale anada alaye.
Omi lo fi se wo so.
Obu ale anada alaye.
Omi lo fi se wo so.
Oya ode.
Ode.
Omalade urade.
Ode.
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 Omalade urade. Ode. Hola, to gbe kini hun aye ra me. Apo matika leyin. Opo so opo aje. Baba fun alai ni baba. Opo fun awon opo. Ode, 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 ode. Malade urade.
Ode, ode, malade
urade.
Malade,
malade, ka wa yan mejeji soke si a ba soro nipa olorun awon baba wa a soro nipa olorun apostle ayo babalala olorun esise ade olorun ore koya olorun odubanjo olorun baba abiye ohun na lo tupe baba mi oni e ka wa yan soke e so pe olorun awon ba sososi bo wa 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 ninu emi ti a ba soro nipa olorun awon baba yen ise na ise iyanu ni o ka wo re mejeji soke o wa ninu agbo lati yanju isoro aye re se agan ni o boya o ti en ni salawo boya o rowo na abi won fi access lawujo ka wo mejeji soke si olorun yen Olorun awon baba wa egbe o hey Olorun awon baba wa egbe o egbe gege gege egbe gege gege egbe o egbe soke giga egbe gege gege
duro sibi to wa ni oruko Jesu Kristi ti Nasareti tori pe oyin Olorun awon baba wa ona ko la fun olaye o ti ele sami dada oni ki ona o la fun o na wa mejeji soke oruko Jesu ni igba meta ta lo nlo ase ko lero lori aye mi Oluwa fi ma je mu ipe apostle abola si lowo ise lori mi o ye so da duro lobo eni ton lo ma je mu ko lero lori aye mi eni ton ro ase ko lero lori aye mi Oluwa fi ipe apostle abola si lowo ise lori mi soro dada o Jesu Oluwa wa emi ro ko ya ko le fe rara re ju eni keji re lo ni na owo e mejeji soke gbogbo awon to ba fe ran ilu yi eje ka dide duro to ba fe ran ilu yi ni o je ka na owo wa mejeji soke eje ka poruko Jesu ni igba meta eje ka so fun Olorun igbima latako orere ni ilu yi Oluwa fi ku tun won ka na wo akoko ja ori re o gbogbo igbimo to ta ko re ilu yi Oluwa iku ni ko fi be won wo o ye so da du olobo e soro dada o gbogbo igbimo to ta ko re ilu yi fi ku wa wo kan Oluwa iku ni o fi tu wo ka Oluwa gbogbo igbimo to ti atako ire ilu yi fi ku tu wo ka Oluwa Jesu Oluwa tolugbala wa esa mi dada e o ti gba na wo e mejeji soke e poruko Jesu dada gbogbo igbimo to ta ko re ilu yi Oluwa je ki le o gbe won mi laaye o ye yanu egbadu olobo Jesu Oluwa tolugbala wa e se ami meta nla ki to pa baba wa to nbo ni waju wa to ba ni iwe ebi adua won a fi sinu basket ni bi iwe ebi adua ko mu wa sinu basket ni bi baya o ma pa te wa fun olorun nigba ti ma pe ko ati riju olorun oli ati ajirere ni wa o ikan na awon ma baba wa oli esikeya ni wa ajirere ati woli olu ojo e pa te wa fun jesus ninu aye won dada e pa te wa fun jesus ninu aye won o pa te wa fun jesus dada ninu aye won ani ko pa te wa fun jesus mi ni ko pa te wa fun won bon ba po feran won sugbon jesus feran won pa te wa fun jesus ninu aye won dada o
fosoke nigba kan soso dide duro fosoke le kan soso iwo ti o se tan lati so testimony sumo pepe yi kuro nibi to duro si yen ki o sumo pepe yi bere si ju owo yen si eledaye ati oran dide nibi ti o wa yen ki o sumo pepe yi ju owo yen si eledaye ati oran ju owo yen si ju owo yen si
wave your hands to the creator
ju owo yen si arugbo ojo
wave your hands to the ancient
ju owo yen si olorun baba wa
wave your hands to the God of our fathers.
Eyin mama mi ori owo yin loke dada.
All our mothers that did not see your hands.
Eju owo yen si ele ti gbo agbara nbe ni ikawo re.
Wave your hands to the one that owns all the power.
Eju owo yen si aiku aisa ati aidibaje.
Wave your hands to the one that has that
can. Olorun awon baba wa.
The God of our fathers.
Eju owo yen si.
Wave your hands.
Mi ori owo yen loke dada.
I did not see it very well.
Mi ori owo yen loke dada.
I did not see that angel.
Mo so tele.
I prophesy.
Nawe mejeji simi.
Straight your hands to the altar.
Mo pa ni ase.
And I decree.
Mo witi ase tase.
I decree by the authority.
Nipa ifami ololoyan.
By the anointing.
Pelu pe baba mi Esikaya.
My father prophet Esikaya.
Mo so eleyi jade.
And I speak this into your life.
Gbogbo ileku to ti ti mo ilu yi.
Door that have been locked in
this. Nitori Olorun baba wa.
Because of the
God. Mo la shile kuna.
Amen.
Iru ami wo lo se yi?
What kind of amen is this?
Nowa soke.
I want you to raise your hand.
Olorun ti a so nipa re yi.
God that we are talking about.
Olorun an baba wa.
Is the God of our father.
Nigba ni.
In the olden days.
Ko se o ti ko le se.
There is nothing that he cannot do.
Mo ni ko se ami adua idada.
I want you to say this amen.
Gbogbo to ya ko ti wo ilu yi.
All those good things that are supposed to have entered.
Ti ma je mu kan ojo wo ilu yi.
Don't come and stop there.
Nitori ipade yi.
Because of this meeting.
Ko to pe osun meta.
For 3 months.
Gbogbo ogbo to ye ko ti wo ilu yi.
All the glory that.
O ye ko ma wale.
In the name of Jesus.
O le sami ye dada ni.
You cannot say powerful amen.
O le sami ye dada ni.
You cannot say amen.
Eyin o mo Olorun ti won so nipa.
You don't know the God that they were talking about.
Eni ti gbogbo agbara nbe lowo re.
The one that owns all the power.
Olorun ti ko si ti ko le se.
One that there is nothing that he cannot do.
Olorun yen la kepe nilu yi.
Is that God that you call upon
mo
in this
time? Baketa.
And I prophesy for the third time.
Eyin ara ilu en lowo yen soke.
All the people of this town reach your
hand. Gbogbo ire to ye ko ti wo ilu yi.
All the good things that are supposed to enter this town.
Ti gbogbo majemu kan daduro.
That one covenant stop.
Nitori Olorun baba wa se.
Because of the God of
mo ni ko bere si wole.
To enter. Amen.
O le sami yen dada.
You cannot say amen very well.
Oh, let's amen ya dada.
You can't say amen very well.
Si amen ya bi ara.
Say amen like thunder.
Adua ka so so eni ko gba.
This prayer I want you to pray.
Tori baba mi ti de adua ka so eni ko gba.
My father has arrived.
Na we mejeji soke.
I want you to lift up your hands.
Wa pariwo.
You will shout.
Olorun an baba wa o.
God of our fathers.
Eh, stand up simi ke nto lo.
Manifest yourself before you leave this
place. Wa fo soke wa so.
Jumping up, you
Olorun baba wa o.
God of our fathers.
Ke to lo.
Before I go.
Tede si mi ni yanu.
Manifest yourself.
Oh yeah, adura. Oh
yeah.
Oh de soro.
Pray.
Oh de soro.
You better open your mouth and pray.
Oh de soro.
Open your mouth and pray.
Oh de soro.
Open your mouth and pray.
Mi o gbo wa.
I did not hear your voice.
Ek pariwo.
I want you to shout.
Ek pariwo.
Shout.
Ek pariwo.
Shout to that God.
Oh de soro.
You better pray. say.
And
the native of this place is better
place.
I shout to the Lord.
Lord
of our fathers.
Me o gbodo wa laso.
I must not come here in vain. Let me have an encounter with you before I
go
to that God.
Olorun baba wa o.
The God of our fathers.
Je ke ri oke to lo.
Let me have an encounter with you before.
Je ke ri oke to lo.
Let me have an encounter with you.
E pariwo esoro.
Shout and pray.
E pariwo esoro.
Shout and pray.
E pariwo esoro.
Shout and pray.
Jesus Christ.
In this place. Oh yeah. Anointing. Follow me. Days when power back the sea, your power remains the same. Yes, you never change. Fiat barare. Oh, your man. Fiat barare.
I can see an angel
now.
Gbogbo eyin ti ta aye yin o te yin lorun.
As many of you that you are not satisfied with the
story. Emi mi mo ma tu ita aye yin ko.
The spirit will rewrite the story of your life.
E mo pe igbagbo le yan fi n gba Jesus loluwa.
Don't you know by faith you can receive Jesus as your Lord?
To ba ni igbagbo ati gba Jesus.
Oro Olorun so wi pe.
The word of God says.
Opin o san ju ibere lo.
The end is better than the beginning.
Ara te ri lana yen kekere ni.
What you have seen yesterday is a very small one.
Toni.
Today.
Ara ti n pe ara mi.
The display that is going to swallow other displays.
Mo wa ku se mi ati re lowo.
It's not left for you and I.
Lati fi aye gba ara na.
To allow that display to occur.
Ni igba ti a n pe awon baba wa.
When we were calling our daddy.
Baba wa ti se woli akoko yi.
Our daddy, which is the prophet of this time.
Ajirere akoko yi.
The evangelist of this time.
Ninu ija apostle di Christi.
From CAC.
Ni gbogbo agbaye.
Church in the whole world.
Anan baba prophet
and
evangelist.
And is our daddy prophet.
Wa ma jade bo.
And he will be coming out by the authority.
Nigba ta ma pa atewo to le.
We will be clapping our hands.
Atewo yin ko ma ro.
I want you to clap your hands for Jesus.
Jesu ni ke pa fun ki se fun eniyan.
Not for anybody. By the time when
I
said,
not only
Oh,
sere yo ba ni ti mo ko fun ni wa o ko ni
Worship all tissue.
If we yourself, are your papa, mama.
If we yourself, are your papa, mama.
If we Samuel, papa, what a day letter.
If we Samson, papa, what a day letter.
Ha 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 ha!
Ya baja go, ego ya sunko.
Ya baja go,
ego ya sunko. Isa le kulenga o adasan.
Isa le kulenga o adasan.
Lo sare benikan.
Unto your neighbor.
Asa jeje mi won. I want to see a yemi.
I want to see a yemi.
Eja wo legbe aje eja wo legbe awo olugun lati bode eja wo legbe awo
eja wo legbe aje eja wo legbe awo
olugun lati bode eja wo legbe awo. Emi o segbe ibi Bami o segbe won Emi o segbe ibi
Emi o segbe ibi
Won ni eja wo legbe aje eja wo legbe won Olugba lati gode eja wo legbe awon
Eja wo legbe aje eja wo legbe awon Olugba lati gode eja wo legbe awon
Only when they can suffer,
can
be a jaw on the no ibi. Ah, Ojamura, come on, Siri Lane. Only poor Lord, you can go be a shell. Money a jaw on the no ibi. Kilo fun won ki won sagbeje mowo
Ewo kilo fun won ki won sagbeje mowo
Gogo lote to wa ni tosi e won ri Olorun fun
Gogo lote
Oh, my God, don't say that. para reo ni le ya. Afono ni, okono ni, olo si ni o. Omi gba gboto nse gbe awo.
Afono ni, omodo ni,
olo si ni o. Omi gba gboto
nse gbe awo.
Mi o se gbe awo.
Mi o se gbe awo.
Oni le nawo. Emi o se gbe ibi.
Mi o se gbe ibi.
Tani o se gbe ibi.
Mi o se gbe ibi.
Bo! Erun bo. Bi won ba gbe afo se ki o gbe ibon.
Bi won ba gbe afo se ki o gbe ibon.
Aha. Oya gbe owo e bayi. Bi won ba gbe abo se ki o gbe ibon.
Bi won ba gbe abo se ki o gbe ibon.
Bombu ni oyin si won bi won ba ntafa.
Bombu ni oyin si won bi won ba ntafa.
O ma rokewu ninu ile won.
O ma rokewu ninu ile won.
O ma rokola ninu ebi won.
O ma rokola ninu ebi won.
Eni ba gbe abo de ko ma boru lo.
Eni ba gbe abo de ko
Oma borula,
oma borula.
Bakun ni bagba bode ko ma borula.
Bakun ni bagba bode ko ma borula.
Obin ni bagba bode ko ma borula.
Obin ni bagba bode ko ma borula.
Oba bagba bode ko ma borula.
Oba ni bagba bode ko ma borula.
Oma borula. Ni to ba di mi lowo o ke ni o fi gun o
o ke ni o fi gun o ke ni o fi
gun ah ani ka bi to ba di mi lowo o ke ni o fi gun o o le gbe ese Okemi no mo iku Okemi no biku Emi kami to ba bi mi lowo Okemi no biku
Okemi no biku
Olorun
Okemi no biku Emi kami to ba bi mi lowo
Okemi
no biku
Mi ori opese
I can see you raise your legs
Eyin odokunrin egbe owo soke.
Brothers in the house raise your hand up.
Baba joja. Jesus je oja. Aje to tori mi bo lo baba je oja.
Baba je oja. Jesus je oja. Aje to tori mi bo lo baba je oja.
O le na we. Jesus je oja o aje to tori mi fo lo o baba je oja
baba je oja Jesus je oja aje to tori mi fo lo baba je oja
ika to tori mi fo lo o baba je oja
aje to tori mi fo lo baba je oja
oju se ni kan ko na we soke ko pariwo
aje to tori mi fo lo baba je oja
aje to tori mi fo lo o baba je oja o
aje to tori mi fo lo baba je oja
Ya do tori mi fo lo baba je oja
Ya do tori mi fo lo baba
Remain where you are.
Afonuni.
It's a stupid fellow.
Opoluni.
An imbecile.
Olosinio.
A wretched fellow.
Eweleya meji. Wamule tira wan.
Afonuni. Opoluni.
Banio.
Olosinio.
Eweleya meji. Wamule tira wan.
Let us raise your hands.
Afonuni wa o, opoluni, olosini o. Ewo losi meji, wamule tira wa.
Afonuni, opoluni, olosini o. Ewo losi meji, wamule tira wa.
Eyin omo ilu.
Native of this town.
Oluwa ti so fun mi losan.
The Lord has told me the afternoon
to see where he has taken.
And he has opened a record of remembrance to you.
And he told me, Magoki. And he told me, Magonja. And he told me, Magalu, your glory, Rani Mogala.
And he told me, Magoki. And he told me, Magonja. And he told me, Magalu, your glory, Rani Mogala.
Salo Begoki.
Who won the mountain?
Ya Tony Magogi, Baba Tony Magoja, Egba Tony Magwalu, Ya Lori Rani Magoja.
Ya Tony Magogi, Baba Tony Magoja, Egba Tony Magwalu, Ya Lori Rani Magoja.
Oni Gbagbo Tony Magogi, Logun Tony Magoja, Aja Tony Magwalu, Ya Lori Rani Magoja.
Tony Magogi, Logun Tony Magoja, Aja Tony Magwalu, Ya Lori Rani Magoja.
Lori Rani Magoja.
Lori Rani Magoja.
Lori Lori
Lori
Rani Gbala.
Lori Rani Gbala.
Ole go so ke so.
Lori Rani Gbala.
Emi to gba bo le mo mi o.
Lori Rani Gbala.
Emi to gba bo le mo.
Lori Rani Gbala.
Ota alajo bi.
Lori Rani Gbala.
Opa ile oko.
Lori Rani Gbala.
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 Mo so tele.
I prophesy. As many who are blocking your way to the joy of your life, you will tramp over them this year. Get to prayer point quickly.
Ushers,
please allow the congregation to be ready to pray. Let everybody pray as they like. You are in our Father's house. Raise your both hands. Lord, disgrace the battle raging me. Lord, disgrace the battle
raging me.
Begin to pray.
ri Olorun awon baba wa lale.
Let me see the God of our fathers tonight.
Olorun jo.
Lord, please.
Je ri Olorun awon baba mi.
Let me encounter the God of my father.
Eyin agante wa ni bi eyanu.
All the barren that are here, open your mouth.
Eyin ti ojun pon eyanu.
Those of you who are afflicted, open your mouth.
Eyin to ba ise yin je eyanu.
Those of you, your joy has been destroyed, open your mouth.
Eyin to da omo yin lamu eyanu.
Those of you, your children have been disturbed, open your mouth.
Epi owo mi je gi soke.
And raise your both hands.
Oluwa je ri Olorun igba mi lale.
Oh, let me see the God of the boat tonight.
Je ki ri Olorun igba mi lale. Yes, Oluwa.
Amen.
Oh, Yanwe.
Hey, you didn't pray.
Mafia, Shiri, I want to go on Olale.
I'm going to show you some secret tonight.
Mo le lo bejo mefa meje mejila but ma kan lo bi merin tabi meta pere.
And we have talked about 8 and 10 and 12 places of good point, but I will not go to that far tonight. It's called the name of Jesus. Loud and clear. Oh God of the ancient. Console me tonight. Raise your hands. Console me tonight. Answer my child at distance tonight. Deliver my life from the test.
Oh,
don't talk to anybody by now. Talk to the Lord. Talk to the Lord as of old. Console me tonight. Pray to this God.
Yes, Christy. Oluwa.
Amen. Hey, you didn't pray well. Let's pray this way. I want to pass to my position. Yeah, raise your hands. Oh God of the ancient time.
Hey,
I know this God so much. And it has been wonderful all the while. And he has been great in his work. It's so great that no power the enemy can
be away. Okay.
Raise your both hands. Oh God of the ancient times. Restore me my rival place.
Oh yeah, but you
need to pray. Speak out wherever you are.
Oh, sorrow.
Speak out.
Move down on side, me.
I want to pass to my right. God of the ages.
Move down on side, me.
Let me pass to my right place.
If you are touching, let me.
Here the enemy has chased me.
If you think touching, let me.
Here the wicked has chased me.
If you think touching, let me.
Darkness has chased me out.
Amen.
Amen.
nowhere.
Stretch your hand sideways.
And you baby back when she said.
Let's pray out as if you are walking. I want to forget my sorrow tonight. I want to forget my sorrow tonight. I want to forget my weeping in the closet. Oh God of the ashes. Enter my life tonight.
Yes,
amen.
We are one early.
Place your hand on your head. I told a man of God. I said, you have not known the Lord. Oh, you are anxious for money for nothing. You are doing the work for money. I liken your work you are doing like a beggar. A God of old does never beg. I beg of you. All of you that love to make heaven at last. Please have Jesus alone. Yes, know that Lord God of hosts.
I want to tell Silabeni.
The people that you bow to.
Don't tell Silabe.
That you present your head under them.
None,
most of their name is not in the book of life. They are not men of God. Many of them are not men of God. They have received the work of the Lord like a contract. Our fathers of old did not do that. That was why the sea dried before Moses. It passed on dry ground. As God liveth.
Hey,
amen. Amen. I am preaching the kingdom message to you.
And it's a way party.
He that owns all the power and kingdom in his hand. I'm
going
to show it from the word of the Lord tonight. Let's take to my prayer.
Raise
your both hands. And the battle that I'm raging in my room. Lord, disgrace the battle. Disgrace the
enterprise.
The one I'm fighting.
Oh, yes, I'm going to get
to
you. Yes.
Amen. Place your hand on your head. I decree as a prophet of God. As many that wept to this ground. Write it down. Amen.
Oh, Sammy Dada.
Say amen. Take this prayer again. Raise your hands to the heavens. Lord, disgrace the wolf in my household. Raise your leg. Lord, disgrace the wolf. A wolf of my house. A wolf in my family.
Lord,
disgrace her.
Yes,
amen.
Raise
your hand on your head and listen attentively.
We
have to examine some questions pertaining this topic. gathering tonight. And I want you to get the full understanding of this topic tonight. Oh, is this God of our fathers? Is it the God who worship all the deities? Is it the God of iron? Is it the God of the witchcraft or familiar spirit or any power in darkness? Or is it the God of any idol? Or is it the sorcerer God?
Amen.
Amen. Is God of our father. He is the God that created the heaven and the earth. He is the creator of heaven and earth.
Benny.
Yes.
He
is the Lord Most High.
He
is the God of the Holy Spirit.
He
is the Lord God of hosts.
He
is God over the angels. The bush burning and the grass is not consumed when they saw him. Hebrew chapter 12 and verse 29. Exodus chapter 15 and verse 3. Let's see the book of Exodus chapter 15. If you don't understand this, God is not be useful to you. He will just be looking for the prophet all over places. Our fathers of old, they love this God and
it
never disappointed
them.
They never suffer hunger. Exodus chapter 15. The Lord is a man of war, and the Lord is his name. The Lord, the Bible
calls it
the chariot of Pharaoh and they enter into the sea. I declare every strong man that followed into this garden. The Lord is a man of war. And the Lord is his name. God to fight war. I pray you don't see the wrath of God. Say amen. Every weapon of war you can talk about belongs to God. Is the God of the Holy Spirit. Is the Lord Most High. Is the Master of Angels. Hebrew chapter 12 and verse 29. Is a consuming fire. His God is a consuming fire. It is the fire that consumes. We saw his dimension in the fire. I declare tonight, every battle that followed you to this mountain, read verse 10. That is Hebrew chapter 12,
yes,
verse 10.
Yes,
read further.
Nitori won to wa fun ojo die bi o ba ti da loju won sugbon ohun fun ere wa.
Let's clap to Jesus. All the exhortation we have been preaching for the days past is for you to become his heir and his delightful son.
No,
we are not here to abuse you or neither to here to fight you. We are trying to show you the way to the God, the path that your fathers followed, and they were not put to shame, and they didn't suffer, and their city were not set on fire, and their land was not devoured. This is the part we are showing you, that you may escape eternal curse. Read further.
Ati ekun ailera ki esi se ipa ona ti o to fun ese yin
bani
ki eyin ki o le ro ma ba kuro ki eyin ki o le ki eyi ti o ro ma ba kuro lori ike sugbon ke ku wo so e ma le pa alafia pelu eniyan gbogbo ati iwa mimo le si eyi ni ko si eni ti o ri oluwa
egbo
listen
mo wi pe
I declare
ijoba alafia to ti lo ni ilu iyo pada lale
amen
lai le pa alafia ele ri oluwa kankan
without seeking the Lord and pulling peace you can't
see awon mejeji si olorun
raise your hands and wave to the Lord
ele ri olorun awon baba yin
you can't see the God of your fathers
that brought
out the children of Israel from the land of
Babylon,
and you cannot stretch your withered
hands,
and the sorrows cannot come to an end.
But
I declare tonight,
as
many who are determined to return to the path of the old,
you
escape from the suffering.
Say
amen.
Only Olorun Oga Ogo
is the most high God.
Only Olorun Alagbara
is the most powerful God.
Egbo,
listen.
Gbogbo ijoba wa ni ikawo re.
Every kingdom lies in his hands.
Only Olorun lati ran diran wa
is the God from generation to generation.
Only Olorun ayeraye
is the everlasting God.
Only ibere ati opin
is the beginning and the end.
Olorun ni baba Jesu.
And this is the God, the Father of Jesus Christ.
Oninje emini tinje emini.
It is the I am that I am.
Emini tinje emini.
I am that I am.
Olorun ilo doju ti Pharaoh.
It's God disgrace Pharaoh.
Ati gbogbo agbara re.
And all his power.
Emi duro lori majemu Olorun awon baba mi.
I'm standing on the covenant.
Gbogbo agbara ti yo ilu Erio lenu.
Every power troubling Erio.
Gbogbo Oluwa.
Hear the word.
Lele agbaye ase onidi.
Amen. Famine shall not enter this town.
Say
amen.
Itajesile koni wo ilu.
Amen.
Iye awon to ba pinu re.
So as many who determine
ki ojo ipinu won go do pe
before the plotting come to pass.
So ba je pe lo to baba lola koja ni ilu yo de pase ni ilu.
And truly apostle baba lola pass this land at the prophet.
Eni ba pinu itajesile ni ilu ori o.
Anyone that determines
omo re ati dile re ni o bi di.
His family and children will die in this time.
Oh Sammy Dada.
Say amen. The God of our father is the truthful God. Who are these fathers we are talking about?
Hey,
I would like you to raise your hand now. Please pray
out.
Let me benefit of this God tonight.
Oh my God.
My brother, what are you talking about?
Leave that place, my brother.
No,
my Lord, should be saying.
Go to your workplace.
No, where me get you? Okay.
It's about ends.
Oluwa jẹ njọ laare.
Lord, let me benefit of you tonight.
Lori ise mi jẹ njọ laare.
Over my daily job, let me benefit you, Lord.
Lori ipe mi jẹ njọ laare.
Concerning my calling, let me enjoy you, God.
O le gbe where me get you? Okay.
Can't you raise your both hands?
Lori omo mi je njo laare.
Over my children, let me enjoy you, God.
Hey, lori wahala ise mi je njo laare.
Over the challenges of
my life. Oyo yo yo gboruko jese yo be gbadura.
It is the pray. Yes.
Father, in the name of Jesus, I want to enjoy you all my days, oh God.
Oh, let's sort of.
And to talk.
Yes,
amen.
You are well, lady.
Raise your hand on your head and listen. The second question to be treated tonight. Who are these God, these fathers who have gone? Or what are the qualities that single them out in their generation? These great fathers of faith. A sick God.
And
knew that seeking God is an important thing. It's so important to seek God. Whosoever cannot seek God, his life will be of no relevance.
Is
our father sought God? They gave their life to him. They maintained his fear. They were obedient to him. They followed him. Listen. They obeyed him in chastisement. They held on to his laws. And they never deviated from this God. That is what singled them out in their generation. There is no request they made that didn't come to pass. They were filled with the spirit of obedience. They maintained the side of his altar with a right heart. And their sacrifices ascended to heaven. Their plea was accepted. Their fasting received answers. Their vigil and got automatic answer. When they called forth it, when they sent forth it goes. Their women were not barren. Their children don't die. Their ministers of God don't die. Hear this. Their land was filled, flowing of milk and honey. Because they were obedient. I decree tonight. Every spirit of disobedience in this garden. Every spirit of a hardened heart.
Genesis chapter 26 and verse 5.
I want to derive a point there.
Genesis 26:5.
Genesis chapter 26 and verse 5.
Nítorí tí Ábrahàmù gba omi gbá, ó sì pa ìlọ mi, àṣẹ mi, ìlànà mi, àti òfin mi mọ́.
Isaac
sì jókòó ní Gerari.
Ẹsẹ̀ karùn-ún yẹn dáadáa, ó ti fún ọjọ́ mẹ́.
Nítorí tí Ábrahàmù gba ohùn mi gbọ́, ó sì pa ìlọ mi, àṣẹ mi, ìlànà mi, àti òfin mi mọ́.
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Torí pé ó pa òfin rẹ̀ mọ́.
Because he kept his commandment.
Ó bí má jẹ̀ mú.
Hey, he produced a covenant.
Torí pé ó dúró nínú òfin rẹ̀.
Because he maintained his law and precept.
Ó ní ìbẹ̀rù rẹ̀.
He had the fear of God at heart. Covenant came down from heaven. That your children shall be like the seashore. Many of you are not obedient.
And
we are praying.
And Lord, okay.
We go to mountain. We are not obedient.
I so tito.
We are not truthful.
Iberagapo.
Oh, we are too proud. When God bless us a little. Oh, that is why God comes and goes back. I told the trader yesterday,
$200 million.
I didn't know I incurred the debt up to 200 million naira. Oh, when last have you come to the mountain? When I call you, say you are not chanced. I went to your church in Lagos. I was told you went for an occasion, a party in your hometown.
Those hours
you ought to be in the presence of the Lord to serve
him.
And you will be dealing around with your family. The relative that were there when you are afflicted. Any of us forget. When God has come into our lives. When comfort comes. God will desert man's life. That is when you hardly endure the teachings of God. I said they insult me.
No.
Place your hand on your head. Look at how they are disgracing me, embarrassing
me.
And we begin to stretch our hand to the non-yet things. When comfort comes, and God withdraws his angels from us. And dream and vision will not stop working. The gift of the prophet will make no impact again. When comfort comes, and God will move back. Our fathers of faith, hey, they served God and they were steadfast till death. But many of us today, the little blessing he had done for us, and we become proud at him again. We begin to speak the relevant words, and we begin to act some funny way. I chastise the pastor in the morning. You speaking to the one that God have used for you like that? You have fallen from the top. Better go and get that man. That you may obtain the mercy and the covenant again. I prophesy to someone's life.
Hey,
amen.
Oh, Samidada.
Say, man. Place your hand on your head and listen. Like the first day I climbed the mountain of mercy.
1998.
In the year 1998. From the road I trekked down up to the mountain. And I climbed the mountain. From the road there. From the road I started trekking. It was on that, then there was no even the direction of road there. I do pass the shortcut there.
1999,
so in 1999.
About the 2003.
When it was 2003, and the Lord commanded we should start this great gathering at Erio. What did we meet there? What did we meet there? It's full of bush. An aged man was the man there. He will go and lead the lamb by 6:30 p.m. and he will get down. I slept on that mountain 4 times and I saw nobody. I couldn't see a single person. Myself and the person we came from Abuja. About the mountain should not be as
dark as
I said, let's sleep.
Benny,
yes.
Look
at the mountain and become so popular in the nation. And look at the nation.
The internet, television.
The whole world around the internet and all works.
So why you
should we forget the God that have done this great thing?
Place
your hand on your head. A God that bestowed mercy on our town. And remember this city for good.
Must we forget that God?
In
our action, in our deeds and character. Yes, our conversation should be different. Yes, your father, they do speak in the fear of God.
They
stood by the God of old. And God kept surprising them. That is why the Lord made a covenant over
the mountain.
And with that mountain, he made a great covenant over the Lord had promised to do great things through the mountain on this land. When did the work just start? Just 16 years ago, I declare every covenant the devil is trying to use to destroy the glory. Every covenant will catch fire. Our fathers never forgot. They were obedient to the commandment of the Lord. And they were steadfast and doing His will. But many of us today, the moment God surprises us, we have forgotten. Once you build the first and have one of you guys who have forgotten that God, not knowing that God himself, he sees the front, the future. He sees the future. There's no day I climbed the mountain of
mountain.
I will remember the first day I climbed the mountain. That is why I am so passionate. I knew what I am losing. If I serve the Lord with the whole of my soul on the mountain of mercy. Yes, it's so little compared to what the God of my father have done for me. Your children and your husband and your wife. Go and tell them. God is not guilty over you. You are the one that has moved from his land. And he turned it back, his back at you. Go and pray. Go and seek the face of God. God is not guilty of you. One of our mothers slept in the Lord. And she was laid in the tomb. People were crying, wailing and rolling on the ground. And I moved sideways. Oh God, oh God. Oh, this shame is too much for us. Lord said, I have never been put to shame. I have never failed for once. I am not guilty of him.
Wow.
What did
the Lord say?
The Lord said, I'm not guilty over her. How come you are not guilty? I saw her 4 days ago. And look at her dead now. Is it the kind of death she should die? Is that the death of a righteous man? That was the day I knew that. If you die through car accident, die by fire, or die in the water, or you commit suicide, and the house collapses over him. That is the death of the judgment of God. That's the truth I'm telling you tonight. Because God is never guilty over man. Said, I sent you to him, you remember. Yeah. She should serve me at the place I have posted her. I ask you to tell her she's not a church planter. Wave your hands. All of you are suffering. God is not at fault over you. Yes. It is your unrighteousness that have put you in suffering. That's the truth. Put out your hands. All the battles are happening. If God
is
around,
for
people to find
God
and call on God, you have destroyed the glory of the land. Because of very,
because of a very minor issue. God have established his covenant upon the mountain of
Assembly.
A time is coming that aeroplane will land.
There.
God asks at the redemption camp in Lagos. Many years they have started that program and kept bringing fruit to the land. They now have a local government of their own. Why are you not so patient to the Lord of
hosts?
For his promises over this land may come to pass. That mountain of mercy,
hey!
That is the angel of this city. If you chase the angel away, you are going to suffer after that. I will never deceive you. After I have gone, you can have meeting over me. And you can tell that I'm not a native. After I have left, you can do what you like. And listen, the day that people stop climbing the mountain and crowd, this city will go desolate. Place your hand on your head. The day the Lord move out of that mountain, forget this city. If you are one of those who are having secret meetings to destroy this covenant, that means you want to get yourself wounded. The family or relatives that pull down the mountain, their generation will not be had in this land. I am telling you the mind of the Lord. I've been on 7 days marathon that God may do what he proposed to do. And I've never done that in my father's town. Everybody is now afraid. They kept calling.
Daddy.
Daddy, we are told that there's danger on the road. Some have come from America and London. I am Professor Law. We did some on L and program.
Lord,
at Ayefele, that people may hear that the route to Erio is very safe and secure.
Place
your hand on your head. Let me ask you, what step did you take 30 years ago, 40 years ago, for the explosion of the mountain to start? If you have not taken if you are one of those rising against the mountain, you are the enemy of this land, of this city.
You
are going to I want
you to die now, Goma.
People who does not understand the glorious vision.
Here,
brothers and sisters, yes, they want to destroy the glory of this city. And their generation will never rise. Put on your hands. Miraculous stuff must enter this land.
I want Sarekakiri.
We are moving all around.
Hey,
please. I went to somewhere in Abuja.
Come on, hotel in
come and build a big hotel in this land.
What is security? What?
Sir, am I safe? Am I secure?
What is security? What?
Well, the security is sure.
Radio, on internet.
It was the first person to call me when he heard on radio and on
internet.
Robert, you told me that that city is
well,
oh, but there's pandemonium and trouble there now. Very little or minor issue that has been settled, resolved. Who will now bring his own school here? I had meeting with the people in
Lumeje,
seven cities. On the mountain,
Baba,
Baba, as you are so close to Erio City, come and be close to us.
Baba, Lolani, Baba.
Ah, that's the post of our last city. You came once, and we never forgot. Look at transformation in our life. Please come over. There's enough room for you. People who are about 18.
Numbers. It's time that we should think. The people who want to destroy the glory of this land, they are our enemy. Let us know they are murderers. Don't take them as friends. Don't let them be your advisor. Brethren in the Lord, God is not guilty. You to examine your life, the affliction you landed in, you are the self-caused. If not that the Lord quenched the fire of the battle, who will be here today? Who will stand here today? All that your children were filing cutlass, taking knife and carrying gun, because of the covenant the Lord has with his
people.
They have stepped on the taboo. They have stepped on the tongues. Except they go to God to
pray.
Except they go and seek the face of the God, God of hosts. Your father didn't do so. They walk in his fear. We saw their testimonies. We could read their testimonies. They testify greatly. The whole heart had about their testimony. Psalm 44 verse 1 to 8. Oh, I don't think we could be able to read on tonight.
Psalm 78 and verse 51.
O si kolu gbogbo awon oko bi ni Jibiti.
Beni.
Olori agbara won ninu ago amu. Sugbon o mu awon eniyan tire lo bi agutan.
Beni.
O si se itoju won ni iju bi agbo ero.
E pa to fun Jesus.
Let's clap to Jesus.
O se toju awon ti e.
He took care of his own like sheep.
O de se itoju won bi agbo eran.
He took after them like a flock of sheep.
Tesiwaju.
O si se amona won ni alaafia.
O se amona ti won ni alaafia.
Beni won ko si beru.
E gbo awon baba nla wa niyan won o beru.
That's our fathers. They were not afraid.
Iya o je won.
They didn't suffer.
Kadebiti 5 tori le.
Sugbon okunbo awon ota won mole. O si mu won wa si ibi eti ibi mimo re.
Beni.
Ani si oke yi ti owo atun re ti ra.
Beni.
O ti awon keferi jade pelu kuro ni waju won.
Eo.
O ti awon keferi jade pelu kuro.
O ti awon keferi jade kuro ni waju won.
O si fitita okun pile fun won ni ile ini.
Beni.
O si fitita okun pile fun won ni ile ini.
Beni.
O si mu awon eya Israeli joko ninu ago won.
E pa to won fun Jesu Oluwa.
Let's clap to Jesus the Lord.
Nibi te ro pe ko si ona o mu akoja.
That was where they thought there was no way. He made them.
Awon ta to duro lati pa won okoja laarin won bi kin bi agotan.
He passed in the midst of the enemy in form of the sheep.
O se oluso won.
He became their shepherd.
O wa pelu won.
He was with them.
Ko je ke bi opa won.
He never allowed them suffer hunger.
Egbe won wo imole.
And they beheld him.
Oju ko si ti won.
They were lightning.
Psalm 34 verse 5
says.
Egbe.
Listen.
Oju o ti awon baba nla.
Our fathers were not put to shame.
Awon baba wa. Yes.
Imole si mo won.
O wo imole si mo won.
Oju ko si ti
won. Oju o ti won. Egbe to won fun Jesu.
Let's clap to Jesus.
Ori.
You are the cause of the shame in your life.
Lori omo oju ti o.
By your children you
are. Lori omo oju ti o.
By your husband you
are. Lori sere oju ti o.
Concerning your job.
Lori beyawo re oju ti o. Lori omo omo oju ti o.
Over your grandsons and children.
Awon baba la yin won wo Olorun.
Your grandfathers beheld the Lord.
Oju ko si ti won.
And they were not put to shame.
Oju o ti won.
They were not put to shame.
Awon baba wa yi.
These are fathers.
Ati Olorun won.
And their God.
Egbo.
Listen.
O ni Olorun Noah.
He is the God of Noah. Let's clap to Jesus. Okay, I will not spend more
Genesis
time.
Genesis 9:8-16.
Genesis 9:8-16. Okay, the day is dark. Let's read verse 8, 9, and 10.
Olorun ti wi fun Noah.
Beni.
Ati fun awon omo re pelu re pe.
Ehn.
Ati emi.
Ati wo.
ati emi yes
ti kiesi
emi ba mi dama jemu mi
ati awon iru omo yin leyin yin
beni
ati gbogbo eda alaye
beni
ti o wa pelu yin ti eye ti eransin ati eranko aye pelu yin lati gbogbo awon ti o tinu oko jade
beni
titi o fi de gbogbo eranko aye emi o si ba yin dama jemu mi
wa koja lo si ese ikedogun ikerindinlogun
go to verse 15 and 16
emi o si ranti maje mu mi ti o wa laarin emi ati eyin ati gbogbo oko alaye ni
gbogbo eda beni
omi ki yo si di kikun mo lati pa gbogbo edarun
e pa to bu jesu kristo
yes clap to jesus
eh ri bayi
can you see
oluwa ranti maje mu re
the lord remember this covenant
lori inua
over noah
ati wo o
and himself
ati eranko re o
and your flocks
ati wo o
and yourself
ati eranko si re o
and your beasts
ati eye re o
and your birds
omi o ni gbe kankan yin la o
no water no flood shall flood you any longer
tori ko gboran si lenu
because you are obedient to me.
Yeah, me
place your hand on your head. Why you are suffering that you are disobedient? You are standing on what you like to do. Because God has blessed you just little. You have become so proud to your angels. That is why God have kept this time from your life. When the candle you lit has burned off. That is when you are crying. Let's clap to Jesus.
Well,
the moment the angels left you, oh, the angels were with you, you are walking and prospering. But at the time, their covenant went with them, and you are left alone. Oh, when the car is well reserved, full of fuel. And the mention have been littered. Oh, the owner of the car will be happy. But when the fuel run down, the car will stop moving. Give me your ears. The vehicle stop moving. You like push it from here to Lagos? It can't work.
It
will give you stress and labor. And tears and weeping comes out. It's time for you to return to the God of your fathers. You are the one that have deserted God. And he closed his door.
But
I declare tonight, by his multiple masses,
oh, you'll be a year.
Amen.
Hey, Sammy Dada.
Say, man. Do you think you can achieve on your own on earth? No. Nobody can achieve on his own. You can achieve on your own. You chiefs of the land. The monarch. The pastors. The extent we deal, go with the land. The Lord will ask us one day. You chiefs of the land. You pastors. All you noble people in the land.
Look on
the
lobby.
Elect that are men.
And your ba.
You chiefs.
You
hear this.
If you have a ba,
so far we go with the land.
Out jabo.
We shall keep report one
well,
day.
Around, Baba.
To the God of our fathers.
That
you may know that this city is a unique city. Yes, they don't worship masquerade in this land. They don't worship idol in this land. I've never met coffee in this land for once.
Jerusalem,
it's called the little Jerusalem. Declared from the mouth of Apostle
Babalala.
And you are going to the other land to bring
it
to you are going to bring rituals and sacrifices. You are going to get
God
and to get some chance to destroy and pollute the God, the city of God. You are the one in trouble. You are the one in trouble. Don't forget those that brought the strengthening to tabernacle. They died a useless death.
Is
it the city of Apostle Babalala? And he has sent me to this mountain. And the covenant of the mountain must flow to this
mountain.
And if you say it will not work, you will go for it. Hear me clearly. go and network with the devil.
Pelu ori oke yi.
Against the mountain.
E ma tesi o.
You will disgrace for that.
Àwọn ogun kan soso tẹ ni nilu ni yẹn.
That is the only legacy you have in this land.
Ogun yẹn dẹ jẹ abo lori awọn ọmọ yin.
And that legacy
ni ibi ati ni gbogbo ni aye.
Have been a protection over your children.
Majemu ori oke o duro ti gbogbo awọn ọmọ yin.
From here to the end of the world, this covenant of the mountain.
Tọ ba fọ so po pẹlu Esu.
If you go and connect and cooperate with the devil.
Lati ba majemu ori oke jẹ.
To pollute the covenant of God upon the mountain.
Iwọ n lọ niyan.
You are going.
Je kin gbadura yi. Na wa mi je gileri e ko sami.
Place your hand on your head and let me.
Into da ninu aye re ota o ne finoshi.
Amen. Yes.
O sami dada.
Say amen.
Awon ilu kan won wa pe mi laipe yi.
Some city they came to invite me.
Won la won ti bogun, won ti gbegun, won ti polosa, won ti se gbogbo nkan.
They said they
iku ojiji ni won lu.
They have done everything, they have worshiped idol, they have called it.
Wahala ni beni lu ibabe dashi.
The priest of the shrine of the devil. Daddy come and intervene, look at sudden death and the
like. Aniki won se ipade soje ojo meje.
They have asked me to come and stage 7 days crusade.
Awon ologo bi mewa ni won gbe si laarin osu kan.
About 10 glorious people were buried in 1 month.
Won o ma pe
and I call them.
Hello, Billy. Lord, Banyi.
Go ask from your king.
Etutu wolo se.
What sacrifice did he do?
What the Lord wants etutu.
Said he had not done any sacrifice.
Mawa kiwa.
Okay, I will come and greet him.
What the Lord kiwa.
And I went to greet him.
What the Gbadua
for. And I prayed with him.
Oba de kuni ojo keta.
And the king died the third day.
Se etutu muje muje lo yo se ni.
Is it a sacrifice that will be sucking blood you ought to do?
Obe fi ogun Olorun, obe 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 gba ogun fun ara.
He wants to be taking the glory for himself.
Eni oba alufa.
You have a monarch who is a king.
Egba to fun Jesus.
I come and clap to Jesus.
E ma ko rire la le se.
Oh, you don't know you are so lucky.
Oba alufa.
You have a king who is a pastor.
Oba tin gbadura, tin gbawe.
A king that prays and fasts.
E lo bere wo.
Go and ask from history.
Ojo ni ti ilu yi.
A city will never be put to shame.
Akoko to e para sodo Olorun baba
yin. It's time you return to the God of your fathers.
Olorun to mu nu akuo ninu ikun omi.
The Lord who rescued now from the flood.
Atun ati awon omo re.
Himself and his children.
What they do?
And they stood
like son kankan nu.
Farm without losing anything.
Gbogbo eranko won ko farapa.
All their beasts, the animals were not wounded.
Ebi o si pa won ni ojo kan.
And they didn't suffer hunger for a single day.
Nitori Noah.
Because of Noah.
And they wonder maje mo pe.
A covenant was made.
Omi o tun pa ilu re mo.
That the flood I would never kill the land again.
It's better.
Oda.
Ki iwo na para sodo re.
And you return to the side of this God.
Nitori ti egan.
And because of you.
Ko boju wo ilu Erio.
It should be old and look down upon Erio city.
Olorun Noah yi.
The God of Noah.
Oni Olorun Abraham.
Is the same God of Father Abraham.
Baba igbagbo.
The father of faith.
Iwe Genesis ori ketadinlogun ese ikerin si ikokanla.
Genesis chapter 17 from verse 4 to 11.
A pe ni baba orilede pupo.
Is the father of many nations.
Benny.
Yes.
Can you be made me?
Read about 2 verses there.
Bi o se ti emi ni kiyesi ma je mu mi wa pelu re iwo o si se baba orilede pupo. Benny a ki yo pe oruko re Eli Abraham mo. Bi ko se Abraham le oruko re yo je nitori ti mo so di baba orilede pupo.
O ti tan.
That's enough.
E gba to fun Jesu.
Let's clap to Jesus.
Olorun Abraham.
A God of Father Abraham.
Oni baba igbagbo.
He is the father of faith.
Baba orilede pupo.
A father of many nations.
Abada majemu lo tori ile aye.
He had a covenant because of the heart.
Only have said idi bukun.
And he was become the seal of the blessing.
Ati ileri ti a se.
And the promise made.
A se ile nla fun Abraham.
A great promise was made unto Abraham.
Lati bukun gbogbo ile aye.
To bless the, all the family in
the world. E pa so fun Jesu Oluwaju owo emejegi si.
Come and wave your hands to Jesus.
Nitori Abraham a bukun gbogbo ile aye.
Because of Abraham the whole family on earth was blessed.
Awon baba wa niyan.
These are our fathers.
Baba wa bi Abraham.
Our father like Abraham.
Olorun awon baba wa yi.
This God of our father.
Olope Moses.
He called Moses.
Iwe Exodus ori keta ese ikewa siwaju.
Exodus chapter 3 from verse 10.
Moses ni a pe ti aran.
Moses was the one called.
Lati won awon omo Israeli jade kuro ni ile igbe.
To rescue the children of Israel from bondage.
Kini won se?
What are you doing?
Kilo won se?
What are you doing?
Sebe eyan kan ni Moses.
Someone is Moses. Who gave out his life to rescue the children of Israel out of
poverty.
If you don't have any contribution, you
are
that the children are happy, the family are happy, and everybody are happy. You are going to suffer that on the day of judgment. Moses was a man like we. He was endowed. You never feared death. You people of my town, we are going to escape the
curse.
We are going to escape the
morning
and affliction. We are coming out of
the
here we have been a slave.
We
are going to our promised land. Moses was a man. What do you do with your wisdom and your intellect? Concerning this land, what are you doing? If you fail to arise to the liberation of Radio City, you are going to suffer for that on the day of judgment. You will be insulted and embarrassed on the day of judgment. All you are after is what brought money and for everything to be shared. All for food only. All to drink is all you know. Like one of my brothers who want to be sent on an assignment over our family. Say, what of the? Do you want to give me transfer? I raise my hand. That means your life has no impact in this family. All of you are not useful to this life. And you are all the time that rebel to
the Lord.
You are ganging up for you to catch fire.
Hear
this. You will suffer the punishment. And after your demise, and the curse will not leave your generation. If you fail to arise to the joy of this life, to the blessing of this life, and the promotion of this life, but you have been
an Abraham,
someone like Abraham,
Moses,
and Joshua. You are always on the side of destruction. Hey, you are going to reap the judgment very soon.
Amen.
I love my hometown so much, and the little grace I had, I'm using it because that is where I am from. You have nobles airlight in this land, people of great importance. You have great people at the top. You have loved them by
They
have been by your character, by your attitude. A judgment is coming over
you.
If you fail to change and to turn
it,
and I pray in the name of Jesus Christ, his city will not be put to shame. Let's clap to Jesus. That is someone like you. He was sent to the enemy of the nation. He was sent to the enemy of the Israelites. He's afraid. How will I go? If I get there, what do I say? He might kill me. Who loved this city?
Oh, lady, there.
You can't stand up. Who is in love of this city? Anyone who has gone into witchcraft against this city, anyone that received witchcraft, planning to kill all these children,
amen.
Say amen. In the month of January, let me tell you a secret. The darkness, they went into the end sky. And they brought four pots in darkness upon this land. They want to start sucking blood. But the God of the saint arose and blasted their pots. You are gone. You went into that
the
realm of the darkness to get the
authority.
As a vampire, if you don't change tonight, you will not see the end of this year.
Hello, Mary.
Go and ask at Ileife. Everyone that gang up in battle
in 1996-97,
none of them were still alive.
Their
house became desolate. No children and no grandson, no grandchild. Those that gang up to destroy the work of the Lord, the Lord destroyed them. Hear this.
As if he made them all tire.
And his fire.
His
covenant was made to serve the Lord.
Hey, Egbert, where are you?
Let's pray two prayers.
Yes, now where are you? It's okay.
Raise your both hands.
Oluwa joma komile.
Lord, please do not forsake me.
Tori imanje mu re.
Because of your covenant.
Mo fi aye mi le.
Do not desert my life.
Oyoyoyoyo, gboruko Jesu Egbadua.
It is to pray.
Yes, Oluwa.
Amen.
Sori maje mu Olorun lori Mose yi.
This covenant of God over Moses.
Olorun de wa so fun pe.
And the Lord told him.
Ti ba ti kuro ninu ile leri yi o. Ti ti kuro ninu igbekun yi o. Ti kuro ninu wahala yi o.
You are coming out of the captivity and the bondage.
E pade mi lori oke maje mu.
Meet me on the covenant mountain.
E wa Joseph pelu mi lori oke.
Come and worship me there. Come and serve the God of Abraham,
the
God of Jacob, and the God of Israel. Let's clap to Jesus. And the God of Father Isaac. That's the God of our fathers.
Exodus
chapter 3 and verse 12.
Yes.
Moses wi fun Olorun pe nigbati mo ba de odo awon omo Israeli ti emi o si wi fun won pe Olorun baba yin le o ran mi si yin ti won si fi mi pe oruko re kini emi o wi fun won Olorun si wi fun Moses pe emi ni eni ti o wa o si wi pe bayi ni ki o wi fun awon omo Israeli pe emi ni
Let's place your hand on your head. I declare the name of the God of
Jacob, Isaac,
the God of Isaac,
oh, David,
and the God of David,
Abraham,
the God of Father Abraham,
Joshua,
the God of Joshua.
Oh,
ascend me to your life. Amen. Say amen.
Olorun baba wa,
this God of our father
David,
Father David,
Olorun mi si,
has sent me to you.
Ona ni Olorun, oni Olorun,
he is the God
Olorun Isaac,
is the same God of Isaac.
Oni Olorun Jacob,
is the God of Jacob.
Oni Olorun baba wa Joshua,
is the God of our father Joshua.
Ona ni Olorun baba wa David,
is the same God of our father David.
O sisi agbara,
who wrought mighty works.
Oni Olorun anu,
is the God of sure masses that disgrace one's enemy.
He
struck Herod.
He
struck Goliath of God. Now let's make use of
something. Stretch
forth your both hands.
Hey,
the giant enemy that I have. Let him perish tonight.
Yes, yes.
Raise your legs.
A
giant enemy I have.
Yosek,
let him perish tonight.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Yes, Oluwa.
Amen.
Yeah, one more thing, Larry.
Place your hand on your head. I'll be so brief now.
I want to know be belly most of all.
I have told you about those of the Bible. Those fathers are too much.
And it's only my more Lord Joshua.
By the reason of his covenant over Joshua.
And the Jericho when he went
the walls of Jericho fell down before him.
Jordan.
He passed on Jordan.
And
the sun stood still at Ajalon.
I Lord
the Lord fight his
covenant.
By the covenant of this
Abba.
There are some of our father in this contemporary age. Someone like Apostle Baba. Someone like Samson Akande.
Benny.
Yes. Someone like Samson Akande. Someone like Apostle Babalola. Like our father later Kidayomi. Yes, in a Redeemed Christian Church.
Benny.
They are our fathers. Come on, raise your legs. Raise your both hands. By the covenant you had with our fathers.
Lord,
open a unique heaven to me. I had a voice of the Lord. He wants to open the heavens for someone
else.
Raise your both hands.
Raise.
The end of the rain you are seeing is not
it.
It's the